Special thanks to Chris Dieter, who got that scaffolding from Bovard Studio.